Hello, I'm Merton.
And I'm Sue. And this is Sweet Pea.
And here's Sweet Pea. She's the love of our life. And we are about to take you all on an adventure to see some beautiful butterflies. And I hope you all enjoy. If you like this video, please subscribe, click like, and hit the little bell so you'll get notifications when we put up our next travel video. Hopefully you enjoy, and we are off.
I'm gonna go, you don't want to be looked at. I don't blame you. I don't really want people staring at me all day either. I hide over there on the side. There's like three or four of them over there on the side. You got very beautiful babies, Mama. just love this place. It's so beautiful. If you love plants, it's just beautiful.
It's almost like you're in a tropical fairyland. It's just astronomical. It's like so soothing and calm and quiet and beautiful, and all kinds of butterflies and birds and flowers. And we got
it's
Sue.
So exciting.
They're very, very nice, very beautiful.
So much to look at, you don't know which direction to look in.
And every direction is something to see.
Yeah.
It's not particularly large, but it's just packed with tropical plants and butterflies and birds.
Beauty.
And reptiles. Okay, let's carry on. You have fun.
PP refuses to drink out of a bowl from Dad's feeding her, but his finger.
No, she won't eat with the finger either. Crazy girl. Anyways, we're done with the magic wings. I think it was beautiful. It's like,
oh, awesome.
It's like not the biggest place in the world, but it's nice, and it's got like, I would say, what, thousands of butterflies, so.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Just incredible. All different kinds. They have insects and reptiles, and just the gardens are just outstandingly beautiful, especially for this time of year. It's like like walking into Florida.
And the cutest little Chinese birds, Chinese quail.
Electric SUV, the Volkswagen ID.4 EV, with advanced technology features like Hello ID voice command, intuitive.
I don't know. It was a giant insect. I would say it was probably about 9 inches long, and it's a gentle insect, and they do adopt them here because they have quite a few babies, evidently, from what I hear.
No, the birds you adopt, not the insect.
The insect was a Chinese button quail.
No, the bird was a Chinese button.
Okay, I don't know what she's talking about then. Let her tell you.
The Chinese, yeah, button quail, those little birds.
Oh, I had no idea. I was wondering why the reptile would be called a button quail.
Right, the button quail is a Chinese little bird, and those are adoptable.
They're very cute, though. They're,
yeah,
they're chubby, kind of chubby little things that run around and eat seed. I guess they eat insects, too.
And they can sit in other birds' nests. They share nests. Yeah, they can up to 15 eggs.
Well, I didn't hear that far. So anyways, we're done with that, and we've made sure that Sweepy is peed and pooed, and we've eaten, and...